Okay, it's actually 11:17 a.m. That's the real time. That's daylight savings time is the bullshit, just so you folks know that. I just want to get you the time for real at 11:17. I put this rearview mirror up. This is the fourth time I've done it, because I did this before, but I messed up, I think, on the instructions. I did this on the button, which they tell you not to, and that's the only one time. I only did it one time too, and this just fell off after about a month and a half of using the rearview mirror. And we don't jerk on it or anything like that, but this time I put this on here about an hour ago now. This is the stuff they tell you to use from AutoZone, I think it is, and I put this on here now. It's the 6th of July, 2017, and I did this about 10:15 or so. So that's been up there now. We're going to see how long this lasts. If it lasts for good or not. Not for good, but, you know, more than a month or so. But I wanted to get a video of this, too, just to show that I put it on the 6th of July at 10:15 a.m. And the battery's on this Sony. Shut the camera off on me the first time, so I went and put fresh batteries in here, because Sony says you have to use AA batteries, these rechargeable, whatever they are, they're high boost batteries. But anyway, doing a video or two, and then it just drains the crap out of them. So, we'll see what happens with that, how long it'll stay on there. Because I'll put this on YouTube today, and then we'll see how long it stays on.